my own experience has been particularly in trying to improve the survival and prevention of AIDS transmission, particularly in Africa and Latin America. And it's been an incredible experience to see how a disease that was once fatal for almost everybody, where we had no tools when this first occurred in the 1980s, we now have drugs and we can expect almost normal life expectancy for those who get tested and on treatment very early. And part of our goal now in our department with AIDS and AIDS prevention is to get all these tools out there and make them available and implement them in ways that are effective, cost-effective, and that can be sustained by the countries themselves around the world.